Welcome to a new video. This is going to be a good one. I just had to change this knock sensor on my Mercedes Vito. It's kaput, the one was there. So I have a new one there. Actually, Mercedes in Norway said it takes months to get it. Tim, my buddy, organized it for Germany to hear it in 3 days. Thanks to Tim.
Nå ble jeg lært å montere all uka. I have some special plans now for the future, so at my sponsor place picking up some Aluka parts. Henrik here is the big boss. He's shy of the camera, but he's the big boss. My Vito is inside and I built it together the frames I got from Henrik at Aluka. Those gonna be there, but now I'm gonna make a plate on top of each of them. And I have those. Those are really good, hard and great quality. So those you're gonna use on top of those Aluka elements. Plates don't cut it, or almost. Now! You see I have this one, so I have to cut out so it's fitting around there. And then I'm gonna find it where we're gonna start the cut, and that's there. I have now been at Tool Depot, the guys. And because I ordered yesterday, special lifting strops with a special measurement, and I got it already today, so huge thanks to Tool Depot. I'm now at my sponsor Deck Chic, you guys know. Huge plans have started here now. Look here now, new summer tire from Dan. Beautiful, eh? It's for this one. Stian, this is your lucky day. I got sweets for you. When I was at Stian yesterday, he was not there, but I was there pick up some new tires and stuff because now... Today is Thursday, Saturday morning. Me and my buddy Niklas, we are going south. I will tell you more about that later on. But before that, I now want to do as much as possible here in the workshop before I go. So I showed you in the last movie, this is the car I bought with damaged. I fixed it and I was crashed when I was test driving it. Same place actually. So this side was damaged. It's already straight, that's done. Because it was not actually a lot, not straight. But airbags blow off. So now I have to change the complete dashboard. That I'm gonna do now. Dashboard and seat belts. It's out. And I have to tell you guys, for you who don't know, when the airbag blows up, the dashboard gets broken. If you see, because the airbag is sitting here underneath, when it blows up, it makes a hole in the complete dash. So that's why we have to change it. And the new one is inside. New gas dampers arrived today with a little bit more Newton. And now it lifts perfectly. I showed you earlier in a different movie that it those were not strong enough. Now they're perfect. Later on, now then, I'm gonna mount gas dampers in this one. And this one too. I never had time to mount the passenger seat there. But I think I have to do it now because I think the trip is going to be pretty much more smooth for Niklas if I mount a seat for him. Ready?
Yeah.
We start to get ready for tomorrow morning.
Smakar det?
Happy boy! Ja, jeg happy or full kaffe. Oh, we have to stop. We can't make movie when we are driving. Where are we going now, Niklas?
We are going to Denmark first.
Yeah, first to Sweden to pick up something and then further on to Germany. You guys will see later on. We are now in the end of Sweden, down south. Karoli karts, water racing. And we are going to pick up a new go-kart. That's why I'm here. I bought a new Tony kart from Joachim Ward. Ward racing.
Do we have space of it?
We for sure have to reorganize. We managed, fit it.
Jeg tror jeg var på kusåret. Det holder jo det.
Here you guys can see where the assembly built together. This is actually the factory for Karoli rental carts. And I have to say, those rental cars here, carts, they are much better than the old one was in the past. Those here is pretty modern and nice, like more like a real go-kart than the rental carts you got in the past. Now then is it flat out to the ferry. Get the heat on here. Fytte helsikkert.
Germany.
Germany. With Norwegian weather and everything is like usual. No fuel on the car. All right. We are back. But all the guys is testing, so it's only me and Niklas here now. Guys is coming back next week.
Good night, Niklas. Thank you for today.
Dinner time. Not too bad, is it?
This is nice dinner.
And we have dinner or lunch for tomorrow also. I'm glad krydder. Krydder boy. Now then, we are passing by my buddy Tim. This is a nice place. Hey Tim.
Hi.
When du diese Schokolade hast gegessen, kannst du diese Tür nicht benutzen, eh? Then it's a swing, yeah, get out. That door is too small for you after eating that chocolate. Back to the workshop after visiting Tim. Now it's good night and we fire up and pack everything tomorrow morning. Now we stopped in Dortmund. I'm here at Sidney Industries. Sidney, look at this. This is so cool. I was never here at this new place, so we pass by now. So here we have the big king, the König of Deutschland. We gave him some snus now. Niklas here is snoozing, so Sidney, please try this one.
Into the... Like this? Just keep it like that?
That's right.
You're not going to feel it straight away, but you're going to feel it soon, I guess.
What happened now?
I just leave it there.
All the time?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's strong.
Sidney, how was it?
Holy go!
How was it, Betty?
It burns here, over here.
So is this.
It tastes like a cigarette, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, nice to see you again. We are leaving now.
Yeah, better.
So, Niklas.
Kamerot.
We was now by Stahl, my sponsor for many years. In one of, this is not the factory. The factory is 20 minutes away, but this is a storage. Where they pack a lot of the stuff. Amazing technology. Yeah.
This was cool.
This was cool. Alrighty guys. Niklas, this is Revash. This is drive. Now we are at Comte Racing. Comte Racing, yeah. Belgium. There we go. Hello.
Hey.
Look where we are. In the workshop from Comte. Holy shit, it's a nice place, eh? I'm happy with my workshop, and when I see this, I'm disappointed with my own.
You have to work harder.
Yeah, yeah. To work harder is not possible, man. We just said it now, that Stian Sull is there and Tommy, and we just spoke about it and started to laugh because this video log is going to be so great. Ja, da stikker vi. Ha det, gutter. Vi leder, bare så det er sagt. So, here we are, karting this Fagnes, Marienburg, Belgium. Nice, Niklas.
Ja,
her det all right. It's a little bit cloudy, but it's really nice. And Tommy is tightening something that was loose, eller?
Yeah.
Ja, nå sitter den bedre.
It's good now.
How was the track?
The track was good.
Was it good?
Yeah.
Oh, that are good.
Little bit wet.
Hæ? Må du unna, eller?
Ja, takk.
Må du?
Yes, day two.
Of four.
How is your body? Sore?
This morning I was realizing it's three more days. I don't know why, but I thought it was two. And then I realized it was three more days driving. I thought, holy shit, my body's not gonna make it.
Hopefully it's less grip today. Not so much.
How is your body?
No, it's sore. My shoulders.
But you can test my corset later on.
Yeah, man. We can change. We can change.
Yeah, we have
if you fit my seat.
I probably have to put some polstering in your seat.
Yeah.
Super bro. Most of the guys up in the restaurant eating nice pasta and stuff. We have this Trøndershot. So Niklas, what do you think about my rain tires? My rain tires turn into slicks. Friday. We decided not to drive today. That's because we did so many laps yesterday, and anyway we had only managed to do two heats today because we have to go to Germany, we go to France. We have a dinner with France tonight. So yeah, we decided just to watch a little bit and then we go. Thanks for this week.
Happy?
Yeah. You?
The pace was good.
Better than yours. But it also should be. Yeah, but that's enough. Are you putting in the right pressure now? Cold pressure. Here we got Philip. How are you doing?
Good.
This is a young and up and coming fast driver. You're doing the Benelux Championship this year. Yeah. Hey, I wish you a lot of good luck.
Thanks.
You guys have to follow this guy too, eh?
Er du sliten eller bausen?
Nei, jeg fin I formen, ja.
Jeg skikkelig sliten. Jeg kjørte hvertfall på plass I går. Det helt tilgjengelig.
To heats and he was dead. Junior, ja? Går det bra? Ja, det bra.
Er du sliten eller, Ole?
Se hos Jørgen. Stefan, langen ikke skal se. Langen ikke skal se. I løft, alles. Hei, sag... Hei. Hva er sin slås, Jørgen? Hei! Alex! I løft I meg vekk? Vekk?
Kan vi bunt av
hundet til? Jeg synes kjører I videre som ser.
Ja, du ja!
Nei, de kan ikke være det.
Ja, ja.
Se oss, Jungs! Nei, de kan ikke være, nei. De kan ikke være. Nei, jeg smaker kvart. Hey! Here we have the big boss.
How are you?
I'm good.
All is good.
Nice to see you.
All okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You look better than ever.
Yeah. I'm fit. I work.
I know. Yeah. You like the parking from France? It's here in the middle of the street, just outside here. He don't care at all. I will never ever tell Franz that we are really hungry again. I never let you order again. Never.
It's not enough?
It's a way too much.
Doesn't matter. You told me you're hungry, so...
Yeah. I fucked up. So, Niklas, the plan was going tomorrow morning to Norway.
We don't have time for that.
No, we decided to go now, during the night. It's better, not so much traffic. Thanks for the trip, Dickhead.
Yeah, thank you.
See you later on.
Yeah.
Ara! Quickly stop by my sponsor now and picked up this color test because I have a project later on. I need that one for you and I.
Yeah.
All right then, guys. Holy shit, this has been a long day. Now I'm gonna go to sleep. Thanks to Stian Sully for inviting me down to Belgium there. Thanks to Niklas for joining me down. Thanks to Joachim Ward, Ward Racing, for giving me a super deal on this new corset, or it's used one, new for me. This one is now coming for sale. That's in also really good shape. So with that, we push this one. Cheerio.